to this edition of Full Moon Spotting. Tampa International. Tuesday, 27th of April. Let's get right into the aviation action. UPS MD-11, yeah, tri-hull action. 1338 from Louisville, FDF.
Opened up, you can proceed inbound at your discretion. 5:50 a.m. Next stop, Main Terminal. First out, Delta's 2288 to ATL. One left. AA 2020, A321 service to Charlotte. All into the wall of shame. Delta's 1224, 757-300, the pencil. Now nonstop, one left to DTW.
753, contact departure.
Contact 753, good day. The numbers.
United hangar. Got one of the big American flags as well. God bless America. This building's only went 6-7 months old. FedEx 1759 on a downwind leg. You can see that right above the full moon. Delta's 2037, the red eye from Seattle. On the left side, you got that full moon view. On the right side, you got the sun trying to rise. What a gorgeous morning to be landing. Gorgeous morning to be flying. If you're a regular, you know what that means. Parking ticket's about ready to expire. Surprise. Count them, two, not one, but two MD-11s here at TPA on Tuesday morning. Rare doubleheader. $21.49 to RDU.
Runway 1 right.
11:56 to the frozen tundra of Antarctica, also known as Minneapolis-St. Paul. Moon's getting ready to set. Sun's getting ready to rise. What an amazing morning. I need a 360 camera this morning to show all this. I-75 coming down to see us at one right. Headed to Fort Lauderdale.
1068, the paparazzi special, TPA to LAX, Los Angeles, California. First class is packed with movie stars, game show hosts, wrestlers, wannabes, YouTubers, haters. I'll be shopping on Rodeo Drive by noon, up to Malibu for dinner, and back to the Beverly Palms Hotel for cocktails. The life of the celeb.
Upper 1068, contact departure, see ya.
Good day, 1068.
540 to LaGuardia, LGA.
Okay.
Southwest 4820, the BWI. One right. 3710, the Love Shack, baby. Southwest to Dallas, Love Field. This is the short flight to Jacksonville, hauling the mail. This is gonna be a blast off, I can promise you that. ...23-year-old 757. Going to conclude this edition of Spotting Tampa International. Thanks for being here today. Appreciate you being on board. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Thrilled to have you here. Smash that subscribe button, like, share, and hit the notification bell, most importantly, as I upload daily. And as always, we'll see you again tomorrow on another edition of Spotting Tampa International.